fault.
Probably even the Chosen.
Thanks.
The cult's elite soldiers. Looks like they're dangerous, deputy. You keep your head on a swivel.
That's fine.
There's a crazy conspiracy theorist with a shit ton of explosives packed in his ranch. Could go a long way towards helping the resistance.
Fucking cult brainwashing bullshit.
Oh boy. It's fine. Anyway, guys, sorry for not using an outro in the last video. But, yeah, welcome back to another Far Cry video. This is part 3. We just did the Woodsman, Pig Farm, and Feed Falls in last time. And today... Hold on. Is he on this road? Is he gonna come this way? Okay, he is. Ah, nice, let's go. Okay, well... Oh, almost took that, no. Alright, y'all have fun. Are you gonna get out? Alright, y'all have a good day.
Hey, deputy! All the work you've been doing means the resistance has been able to stock up on new supplies. Check out the shop if you get a chance.
If I don't get drugged and took. But yeah. There is a plane right here. Oh my goodness gracious.
Today I held the hands of the hostages you saved. And we prayed. Prayed for God to keep the windows of opportunity open. There's people out there that need us. The more we save, the more of a chance we have in this fight. I'll provide the shelter. And you? You keep leading the flock home.
I wasn't afraid of getting shot by the drive it the hell out of here. He hid it somewhere at his grain silo over there.
No. Who's the mission? Like, survive or rescue hostages? Okay, here we are.
It drives us to do unspeakable acts. I know the feelings that drive you. I know them intimately. But I can help you, deputy. I can wash away these sins. I can cleanse your soul. It will be difficult, and it will be painful.
Let the water wash away your sins. Okay, that's a new weapon. Okay. Alright, that's new. Okay, that slingshot's new. Now what is this? Hey, dumb dog. Boomer, get him. Boomer, get him. Boomer, get him.
Holy shit, kid. You pissed in John's cornflakes. He's gonna be throwing all he's got after you. So keep your head on a swivel. Dutch out.
I think I killed it. what? Hey. Oh, I got that jumped. I'm gonna beat you. Oh, I got caught. Man. But look at that loading screen. That's really nice. Really nice. Alright, I'm gonna mute my mic for this cutscene. Actually, probably not. Alright. No, it's me. That's me. Yeah, see, that guy gets it.
It is not for us to judge. Deliver them unto the waters. The cleansing begins tonight.
No, we shall not. Hey.
For only then may we stand in the light of God and walk through his gates unto Eden.
How dare you close the book on me, man?
Not this one.
Hey, I'm clean. You are the one that needs to be cleansed. You look dirty.
This one's not clean.
Yes, I am. You shut up. No, you.
Cleansing, John.
Someone's in trouble.
No, Joseph. You have to love them, John. Do not let your sin prevent that.
Ha ha, you got in trouble, you're in trouble, ha 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 ha. Hello. Hey, I say. You look pretty nice. Look at those sunglasses, they look perfect. Clean your forehead,
you have done,
shave, you'll be
You are not beyond salvation. You're not here by accident or by chance. You are here by the grace of God.
No,
gift.
It's no. The only reason I got you is because I got sin.
Whether you choose to embrace it or to cast it aside.
All right. Well.
This one shall reach the atonement. While the gates of Eden shall be shut to your jar.
You're in trouble. You're in trouble. You're in trouble. You got in trouble. What are you gonna do, crack?
You will confess every sin you've ever committed, no matter how petty, no matter how small. I will pull from you. Then we'll see if you're worthy of atonement.
Yeah. How are you doing today? Hey, you good?
If we just confess. If we confess right away, we'll be okay, right?
No. You'll make it worse.
Why?
Because confession without pain isn't confession.
That's true.
You'll scream out your sin, then you'll wear it on your flesh before John peels it off you. It's a beautiful thing.
Fucking Peggy's.
Oh, you shouldn't have said that. Yep. And what the heck? Oh, dear God. We're gonna die. Ow. headache. Damn, man, I got a mad headache, bro. Oh, I'm gonna beat you to death. Oh, sure.
No mercy.
Oh, well, okay, nice to see you. Thank you.
Didn't go through all this trouble just to lose you now.
That's true, that's true. Alright. Got a little headache from that wreck hit my head. Oh god, they got snipers. If that's your heaven, you're gonna come here. Ah, so what's
the trouble when we couldn't reach you? All the cultists up the road. They've got Merle among a slew of other hostages. I'm gonna call in reinforcements.
We gotta get him! Can't leave Merle behind!
Proverbs
1970.
Hope the world
Oh dear Jesus, are they okay?
I'd be dead if it wasn't for you. Thanks.
Get up, partner. God, oh God.
These Peggy's are really fucking determined to get us in John's bunker. God damn. Thanks, Teddy.
Break your neck. Yep. Ah, there we are. Ow. Stop shooting it. It's really rude. Ow. Use the mortar. What did I have to do? I had to use it once. Wow.
What did you give up, man?
I got you, bro. go. Go, 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 go. Hey, the helicopter's here, Merle, come on. Wait, where's Merle? No, there you are. Oh, they're gonna do some pretty bad stuff. They almost drowned me.
Now you see what we're up against. They're taking us against our will, deputy. I know you're looking for your friend, but Falls End was just a piece of the whole community that needs our help. Once we're strong enough, we'll free every last one of those prisoners. That's a promise.
God. Oh my. All right, now where do these put magazines? All right. Let's get out of here like nothing happened. It's really time to kick the hornet's nest. Oh, it feels nice to be back. All right.
Kid, you all right?
Get rid of those fucking.
I heard about what.
Okay, let's see here. No, Larry's house is right here, pretty sure. Somewhere, it's somewhere, but don't have the gear to deal with it. Run, 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 run.
Are not. all they must do is confess.
Alright. Let's go.
Great job getting this place back from the cult. A squad, my friends are missing. Find them for me.
Thanks for clearing that place, Deb. If we're gonna push Eden's Gate out of this county, we'll need our vehicles running smooth. That garage is gonna be a big help in keeping the roads clear of Peggy's. It's a big place, though. Might want to check and see that everyone's accounted for.
Truck's not here.
Hell of a job liberating that place, deputy. I told you there's plenty of folks willing to fight Eden's Gate. They just need a leader. And I think they finally found one. The more you take from the cult, the more people will be willing to help you fight back. Dutch out.
Deputy, I'm ever glad to see you. Pegasus, I gotta be fueling my ride. Check out the Golden Valley gas station and get it back.
Y'all thought Larry was crazy, but he saw this whole mess coming. He'd been screaming for years about some kind of invasion. Might be worth going to see him to find out what else he knows.
Thanks for taking care of Paul.
Well, seeing that I was able to do that stealthily, let's see if I can get an outfit. Can I get a mask? Dang it. One thing missing. Actually, no, I don't need a cloak sleeve right over there. Now this is just more like take out as much people as you can than like getting most people as you can separated from the car.
Truck there? It's gotta be. Peggy's wouldn't have made it that far.
Call force calling Dodd to close down his garbage disposal. The place is just sitting there, abandoned. So we stashed some supplies inside of it. If you can find your way in, help yourself.
Trouble for being too hard on Eden's Gate. Believe that shit? Only choice I had was to prep for what was coming. So I decked out my place. Stocked up 10 years worth of food. Put together air and water filtrations. I was at it for months. Ready to stick it out. Should have seen the looks people were giving me. Like I was some kind of lunatic. Well, looky who was right! Merle fucking Briggs! Of course, Colt came and pulled the rug out from under me. I lost everything. But here I am, riding with you in the Death Wish, holding a big fucking gun ready for piggy payback. Get ready, kid! Thank you. here? You can forget it! You're a natural, kid. The death wish is yours. A wild coyote such as yourself can do a whole lot more damage to the cult with it than I can. Say hi to Dutch for me next time you see him, will you?
On May 1st, 1960, Clutch Nixon, at that time a little-known stuntman of the Holland Valley, spontaneously combusted while performing a stunt now known as the Baptism of Fire.
Let's do this! I guess that will conclude this video. Well, I hope y'all all have a good day and see y'all next time.